Good defender for a kid who's still only a rookie. Walker showing the sleight of hand, able to beat Ding. Magnificent play by Walker.
Lavier stepping back, and he's picking up here like he finished against Sacramento when he scored 7 points on 4-4 shooting in the fourth quarter.
A turnover. How about that step back three for Ford?
That's nasty.
All day long.
First of all, he crossed over and then stepped back.
All day long.
Wayne Wade, 4 of 11 shooting, 11 points. Gets open for three and buries it. He got drilled after he let it fly.
Shot clock at 5 for Oladipo. Ilyasova rolls. Oladipo top of the key. Hit it. 9/10 of a second left.
Back to the basket, guarded by Beverly. Now faces up. Left hand dribble behind the back. Nice move. One hand floater up and good for Sean Livingston. Smooth with a move.
Woo-hoo.
He's got 14.
That was nice.
Shot clock at 6. Walker dribbles it off his foot. Dang on him again on the switch. Walker on the drive. Oh, beautiful crossover. And no help at all.
James. Oh, what a crossover and finish. LeBron James, the freight train.
James.
Oh, what a move on Rubio. And puts it up and in.
James Harden. Oh, yeah. Is he strong?
Challenging, challenging. You got him there, challenging.
He'll go right at DeAndre Jordan on the baseline. PG!
When you're as good as Paul is playing, you've got to challenge DeAndre Jordan.
There's the switch. Steph on the crossover. Steph down the lane. Lay it up and in. And try the foul.
You'll watch how low he gets to the ground here when he's crossing over. Watch him lean, come down, hesitation.
Isaiah again for 2.
I tell you, Sessions lost his jersey on that one.
Here's on the ground. Knight with a nice move and the deuce.
Getting old is never any fun. Here, the killer crossover by Knight over Paul Pierce.
What a sweet move by D'Angelo Russell.
And what a
every
nice,
day getting better.
What a nice Christmas Day debut for D'Angelo.
Rudier trying to use a screen, uses it effectively. Can he hit the open jumper?
No, he needed that. The fans needed it, and he needed it.
Good he is. There again is Price messing around.
Off the fake, Curry, nothing but net. 19 first quarter points, and Curry does it in a hurry.
LeBron's 4 of 9. Barbosa behind the back in on Dellavedova. Running bank shot is good.
Barbosa! Some oohs and ahs from the crowd and then banks it in. Largest lead of the first half.
McCollum, nice crossover.
Yeah.
Gained him some space on Galloway, and he hit the shot. CJ has developed that terrific crossover.
Curry crossover dribble on the way. The floater kissed in off the window with the right hand. It's 103-89.
Pacers still scoreless. 5.5 minutes of the quarter.
Get into it. Yeah, he did a good job. I wanted him to get into DeAndre Jordan instead of Paul was able to clear the space. Pacers finally get a basket.
Warriors had an early 2-point lead. Rockets have led by 15. Harden puts on the brakes and puts up the triple.
Goodness.
James Harden is cooking.
And he's cooking. That's 2 outstanding moves of Andre Iguodala.
Paul, the change of pace, frees him from the shot. That's a beautiful job by Chris Paul.
Chris Paul, 2 more. He's in double figures.
Anthony, oh, nice fake
faking for Melo off the glass. Second time he's able to manipulate inside.
Five to shoot. Smith for the tie. Got it! Is Smith coming up large tonight here in Portland. We are locked at 105.
What poise. What composure. Here's Ian Clark off the Spate screen. Len switches out on Toom and got spun around like a record on a turntable that time. Still looking for Clark.
Morris with the clock at 5. Line drive, gun goes for Marcus Morris.
Do what he wanted.
Cannon against Ellis. Dazzling the crowd. Thought he was going to get fouled. He threw it up and in. That was for a three for Isaiah Cannon. That was a what the heck three. Crossover, driving, fires over Porter. A tough shot.
Something there. A little killer crossover and elevation. Nice.
Booker swings it out to Price. Nice with Huertas.
Nice crossover move on Huertas.
Twisted him up. He thought he was playing a game of twister.
Irving. Oh, nice crossover move. And the left hand.
Beautiful move on the left side going right to left.
Darren Williams turning back the clocks. He used to do that about 10 years ago.
Harden picked up by Joseph. What a move by James. And he finished it off. Put Joseph in a rocking chair.
Curry for three. Puts it in. Warriors back on top. He's right now in such a zone that you just expect it to go in.
Carter Williams on the drive. A fancy move. Makes it 74-62.
Nice little toss over there.
Lowry up top, drives into the lane, lays it up and in with the left hand from far side right wing on the angle, gets into the paint.
Kemba crosses over Rubio and scores.
Oh. I mean, he just played with Rubio on that one. Rubio thought he had him handling the fast break.
Nice move. Darren Williams, a little crossover, and the hesitation froze the Blazer defense, and they're back to within four.
Five on the shot clock. On the attack, comes back out to Morris. Nice move by Marcus Morris.
Just made that move behind the back dribble and found the paint wide open.
Love challenges Humphrey to the deck. Oh, Chris Humphreys, how do you do?
Nice move.
Chris Humphreys with a maneuver underneath.
Harrison, very clever finish. The ball handling for Harrison Barnes there, impressive.
Once again, put the move on Kobe and rolling it in. Kevin Durant getting into the lane.
But another look at the crossover by Kevin Durant. He's got a very nice crossover for anybody, especially for a guy 6'10".
See you later. And she moves an Oz and Collison with the basket. And the fans love that.
Spectacular move by Darren Collison.
Down on the clock.
Wow.
He broke two sets of ankles.
Was that both Tolliver and Morris?
Was that Chris Paul in a Blake Griffin, you know, disguise?
Man, oh man.
Look at the crossover, Victor Oladipo over Simmons. Little teaching right there, little score for Jonathan Simmons. Victor crossed him up, rose in the air, stroked it, made it.
A lot of move here, and a setup again. The lob for DeAndre Jordan.
And this play was made up by the fancy dribbling of Jamal Crawford.
To the basket, draws the foul. Well, that was vintage Derrick Rose.
A brilliant move from Rose.
Kobe loses them. Two in a row.
Forget the shot. Do you see the little crossover that Ross Covington?
Off to Smart. Up to Thomas. Nice fake, Thomas. And takes it to the hole. What a move by Isaiah Thomas.
40 seconds for the half. Curry front court dribbles left. Behind the back. Down the lane he comes. Lays it up around and in. And he's fouled.
Oh, he's doing a great job realizing the three-point shot for him just isn't there. They still have to respect and honor his ability to hit that shot.
Irvin, shake and bake, and drills it.
He can feel it right now.
Yeah, he can. And he was the one guy they needed to get going. And so far, so good for them.
With a minute and a half remaining in the first period. Ball. Got Mills on a skateboard, drives and scores.
Wow, not only did he fake Mills out, Mills lost his shoe. Where is it?
His moves are absolutely endless. He can give you anything you want.
Curry flips it up and flips it in. You hear the ooze from the crowd after the crossover.
It's like somebody's using one of those video game consoles and he's got a handset and they're just making him do all this stuff. It's really remarkable.
10-0, 6, beautiful crossover, wrap around, Whiffy with two.
Whoa, he almost lost control of that, end up still going in.
Oh baby, I love the dribble drive and the pass by Neto.
Augustine crosses over Trey to the rack, he goes and hits it.
Ooh, that was a killer cross.
Oh my goodness, how about that move by Augustine?
Wade with the crossover and the hit. Perhaps the dagger by Wade.
Big, what a quarter he's had. What a quarter.
Kemba. Got it. Oh my.
Boy, I tell you what. We have the best job in the world.
Suns by 7, the basketball in Oakland. Knight for three. He did it again. What a third quarter for Brandon Knight.
Broke some ankles in the process.
Isaiah Cannon. It's easy to get your dribble in a crossover when you got your ball on the side or under the basketball. Outstanding.
Here comes Kyrie. Oh, which way did he go? Dances inside with a finish as he put D'Angelo Russell in cement boots.
Kyrie is starting to feel it now.
It's Durant, played by Harris, crossing over. Marks an angle at three. Up to Jake and down to Benny Ball. Oh, baby! KD did it! Ripped the cord, that's 37 points! Thunder 117, the Magic 114.
Bryant now working on Covington.
Again he loses Covington, and again he splashes it home from the outside. Second time he's turned him around.
That was vintage Kobe.
Ball works on.
Oh,
Ball
baby.
Loses him, fires, and scores.
LaMarcus, I'm over here. I'm not over there. I'm over here.
Irving. With a terrific move, scores off the glass, and he's fouled.
And that's what he does so well. The stop and go, herky jerky move is just so hard to keep your balance and stay in front of it.
Oh, the crossover, Joseph! Too good!
It's not been a good 15 minutes for Tyler Johnson.
Washington by 10, Wall content to take some time. Great move, shoots, and hits! A scintillating play by John Wall.
Well, he turned his defender Fournier around and then pulled up with a nice weak jumper.
Woo! Kemba changes direction, wraparound pass, Hawes pays it off.
You want to see a crossover? Victor Oladipo says, where did he go?
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Now Derek starts to drive, oh. Step back, fanned inside.
Nice.
I'll tell you what, he broke Zach LaVine, broke that ankle right there trying to stay in front of D. Rose.
And Sloan, oh, what an exhibition. Three
carrying himself, then finishing.
Tricky dribbles. Sloan put on a little display right there. You saw him go around. Dele gambles, misses the gamble.
Curry, what a crossover. What a finish! Steph Curry! The floater, the finish, the foul. But the ball handling to get through the lane. He has had a lot of pretty plays. That is just spectacular.
Now D will break it down. Vonleh, kick out three. Matthews! Nothing but net for Wesley Matthews on a three ball.
It all started with the stumble as Vonleh just lost his footing. That opened everything up for Dallas.
Here's Beal. Beal, oh my gosh, what a move by Bradley Beal. That was impressive.
Boy, he just planted Willie Cauley-Stein with that little up and crossover there on that take to the rim.
Lakers are hanging in there.
Tyler Johnson with a great move and finish. Oh, the move was great. The finish even better.
What a pretty move on a crossover. Watch, you get hit, then hang in the air long enough to finish the play.
Lillard against Thompson again, 10 to shoot. Lillard around a Plumlee pick. Now pass, cross court to McCollum. CJ drives on Livingston. A pullback jumper is in.
Oh!
Livingston with his shoes untied. McCollum with 16.
I don't think Livingston knew exactly what was going on there.
Russell slot right, played by Thompson. 3-point distance. Dancing and dashing. Steps away, fires 18-footer straight away. He got it!
That's what we call putting the man on ice skates. You slide side to side because it's so hard to stay in front laterally with the quickness of Westbrook.
Isaiah, stop and start, kicks out to the left wing. Avery, chased by LeBron. Ooh. Great crossover to shake him off, and he sticks to the jumper. Ooh. Wow. Put that on the Avery Bradley highlight reel.
Ooh. Don't put it on LeBron's highlight reel. I mean, he tore his shoe up then, trying to guard Avery on that play.
Great ball handling by Paul. The basket and the foul.
CP3 with a dazzling dribbling show. Oh, dear me.
Oh, what a move. Clarkson, can he cap it off? Yes, he can by knocking down the three.
Boy, he had Fournier going east. He's going west.
Larry Dance doing a little dance to celebrate.
Finds Smart. Great movement to Turner. On the move with the shake. And the finish. The stand. McCollum again! Oh my goodness! What a quarter for CJ McCollum! Nice move. Mahimi slam dunk.
Ty Lawson is so quick. His foot speed is off the chart.
That's the strength of Ty Lawson. Curry gets around, Lillard lays it up again! He's taking him to task.
Crossover, hesitation.
Irving, oohs and ahs from the crowd.
And Irving with a finish.
Wow. Kyrie inside with a footwork, spins it up and in. That's Uncle Drew. Kyrie swerving to the hole.
The old Kyrie is back.
Curry putting moves on Durant, through the double, able to beat Durant and score! Steph Curry around Kevin Durant off the dribble.
He really put Kevin in the grinder there, and that was an amazing move to get around him and a beautiful soft finish.
Strong gets his own rebound. Kyrie Irving, crossover, got it! Oohs and ahs from the crowd.
Irving right side, shimmy, step back over Curry. Hey, knocked it down.
KCP on a switch, has Amir Johnson on him. Crosses him over, sends it, scores it from downtown. What a play by Kentavious Caldwell-Pope.
Put Amir in the spin cycle that time.
CJ, oh, he spun Dirk completely around and hit the three.
That's worse than a poster. A spin around. I mean, a spin around.
Monte Ellis had just 2 points on Monday night. He drives right around Johnson. Wow.
Those are ankle breakers there.
Well, good to see him get one here early, get him going.
Three on two, down the lane. Crossing over Mills, lays it up and in as Mills falls down.
One man fast break, Westbrook.
An ankle busting maneuver left to right on the crossover by Westbrook.
Clock running, here's Curry again. Crossing over behind the back. Now against McCollum, dribbles left. Curry hits, sets a pass to Green, and he ducks it.
Did you see the pass by Stephen Curry, folks, with his left hand off the dribble?
Boy, he is just incredible. Corey Joseph finds Lowry after shaking Roberts out of his shoes.
Look at Corey Joseph. Watch this. See ya! Breaking some ankles. Wow!
Behind the back. Which way did he go? Bruising ankles, and he goes for three. Against the premier defender, Tayshaun Prince.
Back out to Ben in three-point range. Now they're down to three on the clock. Crosses right, eludes Williams, launches for three. He hits the triple. Oh, what a great crossover move that froze Deron Williams. And then the step back, Jay for three.
Durant showing Randall every move he's got, and that's some. Wow.
Man. You talking about slicing and dicing and how low he got.
KD has him on their feet at Chesapeake Arena. My goodness.
What a fake by Knight. Oh, yeah. A three ball by Brandon Knight. And he just broke the ankles of Marcelo Huertas.
I think he broke his ankles and his hamstring.
Back to Bill. Oh, my goodness.
What a move by Harden! And he drops the sledgehammer. What a play! The move, the drive, and dropping the anvil.
Johnson in a mismatch with Nurkic. Whoa. Fakes it. Oh, ankle breaker! Joe Johnson just put Nurkic on his backside.
Aaron Aflalo. Aflalo high in the ball game with nine.
Uh-oh.
Crossover. Fires, fills it.
Uh-oh.
He almost broke a leg there. It's a 7-0 New York run.
He's been isolated, devastated. He's started shaking and banking. Look at Caldwell Pope. Shaking him to the floor on a fortuitous bounce.
Oh, my goodness. Kyrie. What a handle.
Too good. Too good.
Kyrie Irving goes through the entire defense. On what was pretending to be a defense.
Washington's been erratic. Wade trying to get on the books.
Wade, boy, again, vintage Dwayne Wade there.
Sending Galloway sprawling along the baseline. Watch Wade. Razzle dazzle between the legs. Galloway losing his balance.
Wade just 3 of 10 from the field, but that was nice.
Comes up short, offensive rebound. Curry again. And